Roasting cringe Roblox story time.
Maddie, I want you to meet someone.
Oh yeah, whoa, is it?
This is Mike Folly.
Hi, I'm Ally, I'm Andy's girlfriend. Girlfriend? Yeah. Sorry, it's just Andy hasn't had a girlfriend his whole life. Oh, lowly guess, I'm his first girlfriend. Yes.
Oh, sorry, Ally, I forgot to introduce Maddie to you.
That's okay, nice to meet you, Maddie. Call me Madison. Oh, okay, lol. Anyways, Andy Wandy, could you come over? I'm all alone, Ren, and I want cuddle.
Oh, I have a dinner reservation, so I can't go to your house.
For me and you? Oh, you're so sweet.
No, for me and Dolly.
Oh, thanks, Bubs. Anyways, what time? Oh, wait, isn't Cody having a party? Should we just cancel the reservation?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Thanks for reminding me, babe. Okay, I'll go cancel it.
Okay, Bubs.
A few minutes later.
7 p.m. is the time, right, Andy?
Yeah.
Elsa, what should he wear? A black tight dress or a red tight dress? Which one makes me look pretty, Andy?
I don't know anything you like.
Okay, I'll just wear a black tight dress. Hey, Bubs.
Yes.
Should I wear velvet blue or velvet green?
You look really gorgeous and pretty in blue, so wear blue. I'll wear blue as well.
Okay, I'll wear blue.
After getting changed.
Okay, so, me and Dondi will go together and meet up with you, Ollie.
No, me and Ally will meet up with you.
Yeah, why?
She's my girlfriend.
Oh, but I don't have your ride. Can I please come with you too?
No. Sure, I guess.
Bubs.
Just this, once she doesn't have a ride.
Okay, thank you. I call shotgun. No, I'm sitting in front. You didn't say it.
You're riding with us, Maddie, so Ally gets to sit in the front.
Okay, fine. Can we stop by at Starbucks? No, we're gonna be late. Sorry, Madison. Bubs, can we please? Bubs, we call each other thit.
No, we don't and are gonna be late, so no Starbucks.
Oh, you don't have to listen to Ally. It's okay to be late, Cody won't mind.
Cody hates when I'm late, sorry, no.
Bye, Nug.
They made it to a party.
Hey, dude. What's up, Annie and Alio and Madison, I guess.
Hi. Hi, Cody.
Hi.
Here's your gift for me and Andy, and from me. Don't you have your own gift for Cody, Madison? Anyways, when are you gonna blow the cake? I will light it for you like always.
We were gonna blow my cake right now, actually.
Okay. Andy, could you help me light it? I need you to hold me to reach the cake. I'm so short, giggles.
There's a chair over there, just use that.
Oh, okay.
Happy birthday, Cody. Thanks, guys. Blows candle. Okay, let's go check out my gifts. I wonder what you guys got me, Andy and Dolly.
Don't forget me too.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh. The new PS5? Thank you so much, Andy and Ally.
No problem. Here's my personal gift. Grab something. Here, I hope you like it.
A apple. Thanks, I guess.
Always welcome.
After the party.
Okay, Maddie, we'll take you home.
Okay, Bubs. Wait, do you wanna stay over at my house? We could watch a movie and cuddle.
Oh, I have to go home after this or my mom will kill me.
Okay. I'll stay here, you guys go ahead. Aren't you concerned about your girl, Andy? She said she'll stay here with Cody. She might cheat on you and Nov.
No, I trust her. Besides, Cody is my best friend, he won't do that.
Okay, then I guess it's just me and you in the car. Aren't you concerned, Ally? No, I trust him.
Yeah, I think it's time to go, bye, guys.
Don't rush it, Bubs. But if you want to go, let's go home then to my house.
Yeah, no.
Andy has came back.
Hey, babe.
Hey, booba. Okay, so what movie? Can we watch like Infinity War, Avengers? Yeah.
Sounds sure. Good. Smile for the pic. Takes picture. I'll post this on my Insta.
MK Bubs.
I'll get some more popcorn. WHAT the hell. He said he has to go home or his MOMWILL kill him. He probably was forced by Ali to watch the movie. Ugh, I hate that girl. WHAT does SHE have thought he don't. I'm pretty. Don't worry, Andy, you'll be mine soon.
Andy took Ali home and Andy drove himself home.
Calls Ali. Answers.
Hello?
Hey, Ali. It's me, Madison. I was wondering if you were free? I thought we could go get some coffee and donuts. Oh, sure, I don't have any plans for today. I'll go get ready. I'll meet you at Starbucks, then we can get donuts at Krispy Kreme. Okay, see you there. So far, my plan is going perfectly how I wanted it.
They both meet up at Starbucks to buy coffee.
I'll pay for both our drinks. Okay, thanks. Orders their drinks and pays. Hold the drinks, I'll just go to the bathroom. Okay, I'll get us a table. Bye-bye, Ali. Adds poisoning in Ally's drink. Okay, I'm back. Let's have a sip over coffee, cheers. Okay, wait, this is the wrong drink. He ordered a vanilla frap, they gave me a mocha frap. In mind, girl. That's okay. Try it, you might like it. I'm just gonna say it changed, I'll be back. Grrrr, that girl is getting on me nerves, I have a idea. Hey, I'm back. Let's go get the donuts, then we can go to the park and enjoy them there. Okay. At the park. Look, there is a spot where we can sit. Hey, look over there. There are really cute dogs. Go check them out, I'll set up the place. Oh, they are cute, I'll be back. Okay, grabs donut. She told Mesh was allergic to peanut butter and if she eats it, she could die. I'll just fill this real quick. There we go. I'm back, the dogs ran away. Whispers Coozer, so ugly, haha. Did you say something? What, no? Oh, okay, lol, I thought I heard you say something. Here's a donut. Thanks. Takes a bite. This tastes so way, passes out. Whoops. Welp, I'm going by Ali, laughs Evelie. Before I go, let's check her heartbeat just to make sure. Checks heartbeat. Quim very slow, Welp, she must be dying then. Bye, Ali. See you soon. In hell, ha ha ha. Dying.
A few hours passed.
Where is she? I've been calling her the whole day. What could she be doing? Let me call her mom. Rings Ally's mom.
Hello.
Hi, this is Andy, Ally's boyfriend.
Oh yes, this is her mom. What do you need?
I've been calling Ally and she isn't answering. I'm very concerned and I'm just here to ask if you know where she is or where she went.
She went out with her friend, she said.
Which friend?
I think her name was Madison or something.
Oh no, thank you, Mrs. Perry's.
If you see her, please tell me I'm concerned. Take care, no bye.
Maddie, let me ask her where she was last. Texts. The park. Well, let's drive and try to find Ally there. Dad, I'm going to be back. I'm just gonna go find my girlfriend. Gets in car, drives. Arrives at park. Oh, is that Ally? Why is she laying on the grass? Hey, Ally. Ally, hello. Can you hear me? Are you asleep? Yells Ally. Me need to check her heartbeat maybe. Checks heartbeat. Oh, it isn't beating. I need to call 911.
Hello, this is 911. What is your emergency?
I think my girlfriend is dead.
What happened, sir?
Iker and my friend went out. Me friend is a girl twin. I just know if he were at the park. Starts to sob.
Sir, calm down. What's her name and what is yours?
I'm Andy Kinson and she is Sally Perry's.
Okay, so we're sending help. We will also be contacting her family.
Thank you.
Hours has passed and they found out Ellie has sadly died. Andy and Ally's parents were all very sad. Andy told the police about Maddie and the police took her to interrogation. Maddie told them she has poisoned Ally Perry's. Maddie is now in jail sentencing a good 15 years in jail for poisoning someone, which is counted as murder.